to think desperation. They haven't won a game yet, but she said they're still trying to come together, still trying to learn each other.
Markkanen has been red hot from downtown. 44% clip, and he starts this game with a triple. Kessler, first introduction to Jaren Jackson Jr. Steve, to your point, I think Will Hardy made it clear as JC comes up with a loose ball. He wanted him to be more of a facilitator. Right on cue.
Facilitator.
Knows the tendencies those two get tied up as he hooks one up and in. So a quick start for Jackson. 6 points in a quarter. Beautiful shot with Collins, JC, and Colin Sexton also. So guard heavy at the moment for the Jazz. Corner,
and improving that area.
It also shows that four Grizzlies can't stop a bull.
JC turns, fires a mid-range.
Jordan right now is the guy who is really the point.
Bane fires up a wing three. Here's Olenek. Leo nearly stumbled a bit. Sexton for three.
Yeah, I mean, he's got a little more to his game than threes, but that is his bread and butter. I mean, he led the NBA in three-point percentage twice, so you know you cannot give him space.
Yes. Here's Collins. Deontay George. And that's what Leo does. Backside. Has great eyes, by the way. Nearly four assists a game, five rebounds. And Colin Sexton with 7 points off the bench. Why is it to Colin? He's in the paint. Decided to pass out. He'll get it back from behind the three. Triples up. The triple's good. Jackson Jr. on a roll inside. The hook shot falls off the rim. KO the rebound and turns and finds Sexton. He'll waste no time. Quick catch and shoot. Oh! Player. Sexton with seven, Sexton with 10, Markkanen seven, JC with seven, Markkanen looking for more. For you, you're going to hang with us for the second quarter.
That's a big trade, I can tell you that much. This is a big seat to fill. I'm going to have some fun sitting here talking with y'all.
I've admired my entire life to be there and talk to him and listen to him. And it was just a transition time, though, because it was end of Jerry. So it's nice for the guys that haven't been around to know exactly what it's like to play with him. But he is always going to be a voice and an influential part of this organization for years to come. So it's nice to keep him around.
Jaren Jackson Jr. trying to follow. He knew that shot, Brevin, was going to be off the mark the minute it left his hands. Front court THT to Markkanen. Confident with the triple. Okay, his range is amazing.
Transition, whatever they want, they're getting.
THT back in the front court. Ball knocked down by Smart. Got it back. Bangs inside and one. That's the lead.
Understand how to play the game. And another forced turnover.
Showtime it. Two hand. Put it down. JC. Big T's going to find his way back into his chair.
I'm just feeling really good, Craig, that we got him to say flame on.
Flame on, yeah.
We got a flame on.
Here's Collins, low block. He goes out to the flame. Let's see if he turns it on. Yes! Over 4 minutes without a field goal for Memphis. And that drought runs on. There's another try inside. Kick it out. Bane for the triple. Got it. Desmond Bane. He's a 35. And that is his fourth make of this half. He's coming off a 30-point night in the loss to Dallas, his second 30-point game of the year. Clarkson gave up the three. Sexton will take it up the corner.
Pulling the trigger.
JC's in the paint. Here's Olenek. Shows the ball. Drives. Paint. They'll go inside. Oh, beautiful. He took on the double team with ease.
Was really barely up over his head and the defense bit on him.
Jazz get this ball back and a three.
That's the first half, kind of on a roll with rhythm, and now
you can't find it again.
Can't find it.
Whistles. The only point in this quarter so far since the 9:29 mark of the second quarter. Been a long drought.
Grizzlies been playing that zone.
Crossover inside, reverse into the hands of Collin. Over the top pass stolen. JC was parked in the corner for a three. The Jazz struggling to get back on the three. Into the hands of Jackson Jr. Troy, you mentioned about can you keep the pedal and can you keep the energy level up? 21 for Bane. Smart. Slides inside. Soft touch. Down it goes. Jazz have been outscored 12-3 here to start the third quarter. Clarkson wants THT to run through and does. Behind the back with a step back jumper. Sweet. Spinning inside on Markkanen. The bucket's away and off the rim. Horton Tucker the rebound.
A downhill Horton Tucker.
Off the glass and banks home two. How about the rebound in Utah? Keontae George. Olenek fights to steal. He does. Up top. Marcus Smart stared the KO. Slips a pass down low and Roddy. Jazz spread the floor. Olenek in one quarter. JC in the other. Sexton one-on-one. Dribble drive paint. Draws the crowd. Olenek catch and shoot. Bang.
That's what Collins got. So much.
2 minutes aside. Quick hands, good feet, and simply a good athlete.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons why the Jazz are best in the league right now. On the boards.
Did you hear Bowler just slip in a rebound ability? Page 27.
I was wondering what page it was on.
I'm going to throw in three-point ability.
I think this has been Colin Sexton's best decision-making game. He's impressed me tonight, girl.
Yeah, he's done a great job. I think Colin's done a nice job of being under control. Probably did a nice job against Denver as well.
Olenek splashes another pure three-pointer.
Again, Walker has that length. Sometimes you can't finesse it. Lofton Jr.
102-76, Utah. Final seconds ticking away here in the third. Orlando in town tomorrow night. Saxon on the drive. Glass counted for two more. Just seven shots. He's hit four threes along the way. Here's Gilliard. As you said, the shortest active player in the NBA. Walker had the breakout game in Denver, but of course, in your second year, what you're looking for, Pearl, as you know, is consistency. And that probably frustrates him because he expects a lot.
To his career, so he was able to adjust his game and not try to go in for those big buckets.
Ojai, good work. Had a 42-point first quarter, had a 79-point half. Markkanen inside. Make it, count it. He wants a foul. He won't get it.
A little bit better than the first.
Games like this are tough, especially at this point when the lead's pretty much insurmountable. Things to stop them. Normally leaves something open.
Nice steal. Keontae George running with Dunn. Lob! And he gave it back. And the rookie with a... Under 7 minutes to play. Jazz looking for their second win. In five games. Straight away three. With Keontae and Fontecchio. There's a steal. Gilliard and the dish
are out. They're not only missing their two starters in John Morant and Steven Adams, but the bench is depleted by three guys as well. So really underhanded.
He's got a veteran's mentality. I mean, he doesn't shy away from any shot really on the floor. As Vince Williams Jr. drops a triple.
Different combinations in a game like this to see what works, what may not work.
Here's Dunn. He'll take the three. That's a nice shot for him. No time left. About 4/10, and he finger rolled it in. 23 for Sexton off the bench. Clock runs out. 133-109 will be the final.